morning dear students. Today we are going to start our sixth chapter of GK, that is Oh, I love my family. Okay, do you love your family? Yes friends, we all love our family members very much, and each and every member has an important role in our family. Here we have a crossword puzzle in our book. Students, please open your book. Yes, now you have to complete the following crossword puzzle which is given below, and you can take help from this given below sentences. Okay, these are for the down and these are for the across. Okay, yes, now let's start with the down one. Okay, along with me you have to read that. First one is, this is number 1, and here we have this number 1. Here is number 2. This one is number 3. Here it is number 4. This one is number 5. And this one is 6. Okay? Only 6 are there. So number 1 is, here it is, in the down. Down means you have to go from up to down. Okay? Only 2 downs are there. This one is first one and this one is second one. Okay? From top to down. Okay, so first is, she cooks tasty food for me. Who cooks a tasty food for you? Yes, mother. Very good. Answer is mother. What is the spelling of mother? M-O-T-H-E-R. That is mother. Okay, so you have to write down in this column, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Okay, now come to the second down. Now in the down there is number 4. Okay, number 4 is, he is my father's father. Who is your father's father? What we call him? Yes, what we call our father's father? Grandfather. Yes, so we have to write here on number 4, grandfather. Write down. What is the spelling? G-R-A-N-D-F-A-T-H-E-R. That is grandfather. Okay? Now come to the across. Across means from one side to another. What is across? From one side to another. So how many acrosses we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now we will read number 2 in the across. Here acrosses are given. Okay? From this we have to read number 2. Number 2 is, she helps me in doing my homework. Who helps you doing your homework? Maybe your mother, maybe your sister. So what will you write here? You can write mother or you can write sister. Okay, she helps me in doing my homework. Here I will write sister. S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. What is that? S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. Here you have to write that in this column. Okay? Now come to the number 3. What is number 3? He goes to office. Who goes to office? Can you tell me who goes to office? Yes, father. Mother also goes to office, but here we use mother for cooking food. Hai na? So in that case, we have to write here father. What is the spelling of father? F-A, write down, F-A-T-H-E-R, that is father. Okay, in this place you have to write that. Okay, number 5, oh sorry, number 3. Yes, now come to the number 5. He plays with me in the evening. Who plays with you in the evening? Yes, maybe your friend, or maybe your brother. Okay, who plays with you? Maybe your friend or maybe your brother. But what will we write here? We will write here brother. Why not friend? Because friend is not our family member, and here we are talking about my family. Okay, so we will write here brother. Write down. What is the spelling? BROTHER. Brother. In this number 5, you have to write. Okay, number 5, brother. Now come to the last one. That is number 6. She is my father's mother. Okay. So, what do you call your father's mother? क्या बोलते हो आप? What you call? You call her, yes, grandmother. What you call her? Grandmother. Like father's father, what we call? Grandfather. Same as that, father's mother we call grandmother. GRAND, grand. Then MOT is already written. THER. Okay, that is grandmother. So these are the members of our family. First number is mother. Number 2 is sister. Number 3 is father. Number 4 is grandfather. Number 5 is brother. And number 6 is number 4 is grandfather and number 6 is grandmother. Okay.